3 inches overhang is good. Line that rib right in the center, directly over the truss. Okay, JJ, set the saw up so we can cut the tails.